Hello viewers and welcome to Paul's Train Vlogs. I'm Paul White. I'm just near the Royal Randwick Racecourse, overlooking the brand new tram depot. Yeah, there's Royal Randwick Racecourse just over there. And there's Harrison Road with the evening peak hour traffic. Give you guys a slight overview. Recently, Paul's Train Vlogs has passed 2,500 subscribers. So if you haven't subscribed to Paul's Train Vlogs yet, please hit the subscribe button on the bottom right hand corner of the screen. And also don't forget to please ring the notification bell to receive updates about my latest releases. And anyway, viewers, sit back, relax, and enjoy. Anyway, viewers, in a previous episode, I mentioned that this episode will be the Town Hall to Circular Quay Testing. Well, unfortunately, it's not the case. So I decided to trek out to Randwick this evening to cover the testing. And we have a Citadis X05 tram arriving. you have the driver's the controls here. For the makers of the Ostrom and Metropolis. Anyway, viewers, I'm going to wrap up the vlog. Please subscribe to Paul's Train Vlogs. Please feel free to like and favourite my videos. And also don't forget to please ring the notification bell to receive updates about my latest releases. And thank you for watching Paul's Train Vlogs. And I will see you in the next episode. Until next time, it's goodbye for now.